What is she doing?
She's looking for energy and matter. And she's trying to connect with our computers.
Generation computer, I presume.